I want to encourage everyone to think about getting a diffuser if you don't have one. They're such a better replacement than fragrant candles. So first I want to tell you why fragrant candles are not in your best interest, and then I want to tell you the benefits of having a diffuser. Fragrant candles are often made from paraffin, which is a waste product from petroleum. In addition, the manufacturers do not have to tell you the source of what they're using to make this synthetic fragrance, and it could be all kind of cancer-causing, immune-suppressing chemicals. And again, they do not have to disclose the ingredients in their formulas for their fragrances. Not only that, but these, when the candles burn, you know that in the glass jars they give off a black soot? That's going in your lungs. They're also releasing chemicals like benzene and toluene, which can cause cancer and again, suppress your immune system, affect your organs, tox your liver, affect your respiratory system. It's just not good for you. I love candles, but I burn beeswax candles because they're just pure. And then to make my home smell great, I use diffusers. Now, this is the first time I put a diffuser on today, but honestly, everybody who walks into my home says that it smells so nice. I'm very conscious of keeping my windows open and diffusing these pure oils. Now, you can diffuse to purify the air. You can diffuse a thieves essential oil just if someone in your home is not feeling well. You can diffuse an oil next to you when you're studying or working at home and want to focus. You can diffuse by your bedside to help you relax and sleep. You can diffuse in the kitchen to get rid of odors. You can diffuse anywhere to pick up your spirits, and I would be more than happy to teach you which essential oils do which. But just for this short video, I want to show you a few beautiful diffusers from Young Living, and please let me know. You can message me, get in contact with me through my website, homehealthandspirit.com, and I can help you get some of these beautiful diffusers. The other thing about diffusers, I buy them from Young Living. They have a 1-year warranty, and Young Living gives you member support. But if you're going to buy a diffuser in any old store and you have any problem, I can guarantee you the salesperson is not going to help you. And also sometimes they're made of cheap plastics and the essential oils dissolve the plastics and then it's diffusing the chemicals from the plastic in the air. So I would only get my diffusers from Young Living. This is the Desert Mist Diffuser. It goes in so many different decors. I love it. I mean, it looks pretty in my house during the holidays. It looks pretty during the spring and summer or fall when, you know, any season, it just goes with whatever decorations I put up. It's a plastic diffuser and if it drops, you know, it's okay. And it's just, I just love, love, love the style. And I have a lot of diffusers. These are just a few of them. This is the Sweet Aroma Diffuser. It's very compact. It's great for travel. It's nice to put in your bathroom or bedroom. It has a beautiful mist that comes out of it. And it's also plastic. It has this basket weave design. Then there is the Lantern Diffuser. This is made from metal and glass. I keep this one in my kitchen. Sometimes I put it in my bedroom. I have a black color version of this in my basement. And it's, I don't know, I just love it. I take it outside in the summer and I diffuse citronella out in the backyard to keep the bugs away, and just the lantern looks so nice. So this is the Lucia Diffuser from Young Living. This one is glass. It's really nice. This is one of the newer ones that came out. And this is the Luster Diffuser. It's a little larger. I have this one on. It changes, they all change color. You can set them to change color, to have no light, to be lit at like and be a night light and not diffuse, or to diffuse and not have a light, or both, or change color, or be light or bright, whatever you want. So I hope this encourages you to freshen the air, make your home smell beautiful naturally by diffusing plant material. And please let me know. I would love to, you know, introduce the beautiful Young Living lifestyle to you, and we could start with diffusing. Thanks so much.